My message to the future women leaders out there is stand up. Stand up. You can do this.